Hi, we're here at Home Goods and we're going to look at their Halloween stuff.
Ooh.
Let's go.
I think I see something spooky in there. I see something spooky facing the wrong way, actually. Yeah. That's kind of, I'm afraid to look, you know. I'm a little. Ooh, it's a witch nutcracker? That's just bizarre. Is there a thing in the back that makes it go up and down? Let's see. Just barely.
Yeah.
All right, let's look at these, the big stars of the show here. Let's see. Get up there so people can see how tall. Get closer. This is your thumbnail moment. All right. Wow. Okay, he's got actual hair, I just realized. Yeah, that's bizarre. This costs a whopping $549. And this is part of Catherine's collection, but that's actually pretty cool. So they have smaller ones here, probably also with a smaller price tag. I like this. This is pink. You don't see too many pink witches, huh? Yeah, $170 for her. Another Bride of Frankenstein. She's got a very nice gown. Yeah, look at the detail on his socks, even. He's quite the gentleman Frankenstein, isn't he? So let's check her out. What is going on? This kind of alarmed me. Ooh, get up close to her, too. This would be a good thumbnail moment, too. And she has actual hair as well. I mean, not human, but very cool. And she's got a pretty job. So if you wanted these pair of these, you're spending over $1,000. Can you imagine? I don't think I could bring myself to spend $1,100 on, but someone might. So that's pretty cool. So there was some stuff over here. We want to, ooh, wait, actually, there's, well, this is just more decorative, huh? They did have a witch in a globe. I don't know if you shake this up.
Gnomes are like,
some of them, oh, they love their gnomes here, yeah. I don't know if it's an official mascot of this place. Oh, they have a raven.
I've seen them everywhere.
Yet another raven. And there's a spider basket. Oh, I was coming over here. Yeah, let's back into here a little. They have more globes. I'm trying not to destroy anything. They have a light up pumpkin. It says eat, drink, and be scary. Actually, it's just a eat, drink, scary, and be. And what's this? I have Newt, magic potion. Oh, yet another gnome. A witch, one handsome devil, and their little monsters live here. Bleeding soy? That's bizarre. Oh, they have one of these countdown calendars too, which is pretty cool. So let's see. Come over on this side. I think we have some items here. Yep. When the doors must be haunted because they're opening. All right. So what do we have? Chocolate bombs?
Yeah, this is like a big deal.
And these look like little chocolate bars. Very fancy though, huh? You hand these out to kids? It's kind of pricey. What do you got there?
Radio.
Yeah, try.
It's, there's no batteries in it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you try turning it on. This I remember. Okay, this one actually moves.
It says like.
I remember seeing one on display where that would barely move. It was really hard to turn, so. What's this?
I'm assuming based on this information that it isn't actually.
So we have a haunted house up here. Yet another gnome. We have some item. Ooh, the spooky bowling game. And here's a haunted house. So let's check these guys out. How about that guy with the guitar, Jillian? I think we need to try him. We need to try him. Does he have a button anywhere? Is it loud enough for you? Okay, that was a little too loud, but all right. I guess in the store they need to. So this is like, is he a skeleton fairy or a skeleton? Yeah, I just realized he has feet behind his head. So this is one of those things where you would hang him, drape his feet over the edge of something like a table or a wall. Yeah, so I kind of like him. We got pumpkins that are stacked here. That's pretty cool. The skeleton seems to be missing a hand, which is unfortunate. Oh yeah, the six of the painted on faces. Very cool. We have a variety of metallic sculptures. That one's got candy cone colored gnome. Candy corn colored gnome. That's a bit of a tongue twister. What's that?
There's a variant of this one.
Oh, he's the punk rocker. I wonder if he plays a punk rock song. Yeah, you kind of a little. He's not quite as loud. He plays a different melody. Although they might all play different melodies if you keep pressing buttons. There's the radio again, Jillian. Can you try this radio? This one, yeah, is the one you can't hardly move. Oh, it's really hard to move that. Like, very. So what else do we have? Okay, we got more metallic stuff. More people here. What do we got? You also tend to get a little bit more of the Dia de los Muertos stuff, right? Yet another radio. Yep. More gnomes. More radios.
It's a gnome. It's a Ray Dunn gnome.
It's a what?
Ray Dunn gnome.
The logo.
That's Ray Dunn.
Okay. I'm hearing some music here. Let me see. What do we got down here?
With my limited French, I can read that. It's gnome with, like, I believe.
Okay. Legs. Extendable legs. Yep. Yes. So, what else do we have here?
More gnomes.
There's a lot of Halloween stuff and a lot of gnomes.
This is kind
of
cute.
Yeah, a lot of their stuff. Oh, that is cute. A lot
this is terrifying.
Oh yeah, those painted faces can be a little weird looking.
This one looks.
Ooh, I like this witch hat. Does that lid come off? Is that a cookie? Yeah, I don't want to. I see. That's pretty cool. I'm 100% that witch. Skulls and bones. Cool. So they, before the last time we were here, they had all the fall stuff going against that wall, but look, it's already getting invaded by Christmas. So yeah, let's see. We'll keep going this way. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's pretty cool. I like this guy. Look, his head comes through the plate, so you could probably put like deviled eggs or cookies or something on that.
Oh yeah, that's good.
Oh, this gnome with the holding a little coffin, Jillian.
Aww.
He's very helpful. He's got his coffin. He's ready.
He's ready.
It's like a cake stand with Jeff's coffee. Oh, yeah. Or more treats, appetizers, stuff like that. But, oh, yeah. And look, Jillian, this is an actual hand supporting. Yeah, supporting that. That would be just nice to have for, and there's a skull. That would be nice to have for putting, like, specimens and stuff, like, if you were saving gruesome things, yeah. Yeah, so that's pretty cool. I think I see more Christmas, or more, let's check this out over here. There's some candy. What do we have? Yeah, this just looks all candy-oriented. Yeah, so we got eyeballs. You got the gummies, candy corns, of course. Ooh, hot chocolate spoons. Yep. And
there's
even.
A lot of hot chocolate,
so. Yeah, there's more treats down here. Chocolate bombs. Oh, there's a vampire. But. And then they already have the turkey stuff behind you, which I don't think we review turkey stuff, so. No, right here, see?
Yeah.
But. Yeah, and there's some trick or treat items. Yeah. Where? Oh, yeah. Check us out.
Yeah. Friendly.
Yep. All right, so we think that's about it. I mean, there's a lot of fall stuff scattered throughout, but that pretty much covers this place. So we're getting closer to actual Halloween day, which means we're running out of stores to go to. But if you have any suggestions, you can let us know on Instagram. And be sure to subscribe for more content.
Yep.
Bye. Look, this one is Thanksgiving. This is Give Thanks Together. Thankful.